Alright boys, welcome back to a brand new video, and today, ladies and gentlemen, we're back on Hype Drop. You guys love this content, and so do I, so let's get right into it. Got some updates recently, you guys probably have watched the last few videos, but they got team battles and a bunch of other things, so today we're gonna try not to lose everything, because last video we lost quite a bit. Now, we're back on Hype Drop, and if you guys do want to check out Hype Drop, if you are enjoying, or if you want to just try it for free, head over to the free drop, use the promo code WATCHGAMESTV, or WGTV, to get yourself 3 free cases on me. We're gonna open my daily free 100, and we're gonna move on from here. Also, while doing this, guys, you can use the same two promo codes when you are depositing. If you do want to play, just make sure you're above the age of 18. We got some nice shoes here for 260. So when you are depositing, you click the little plus sign, use the promo code WATCHGAMESTV or WGTV to get yourself 5% deposit bonus. And then yeah, it's pretty dope. For this month, every subscriber I gain, I'm going to add 50 cents to this pot. At the end of the month, I will give away the whole amount that we collect to a random subscriber. The total amount will grow depending on how many subscribers we gain. So feel free to subscribe and add 50 cents. I'm a bit tired today, boys, but you know what will wake me up? A nice hit on Hype Drop. So let's start off and make some battles. I'm kind of feeling like a 2v2. Maybe the bots will be good. Oh, there's a guy here. Let me see if I can join. Oh no. I'm gonna go against him, dude. Good luck, brother. I was gonna join your team, but you fucking were too quick. Can't connect the player. Man. All right. Come on. So it's me and him. Well, it's me and a bot versus him and a bot. I am Hustler. They're kind of in the lead right now, but we got two more cases here in a dream. Okay, I hit here. Is that worth anything? 800? That is so not worth $800. It's this big. I know I have one of them. Oh no, we lost. Okay, GG's. Why are you laughing, bro? Why are you laughing? I'll laugh back, whatever. This is so small. There's no way this is worth 800 euros, man. I had one of these before. They're like tiny. They're like the size of like less than your palm. That's how big they are. Like this is, it's like this big. It's like this. There's no way, bro. There's no way. In before all the comments, that's pretty big. Hey, watch, that one's kind of big, dude. That's an average size one. Anyways, so let's move on. Let's do a battle. Maybe that guy will join now that he's destroyed me. Maybe he'll join my team and help me out. So he did the Lambo case. I'm gonna put that in there. And then we'll do the watch case. Yup. And then we'll do the Audi. So we got basically three car cases. We'll do 2v2. And I'm gonna wait, see if he joins. It's kind of around the same area that he was on, Mr. I Am Hustler. I mean, it's 500 bucks more, but I mean, he won quite a bit. He surely will join, right? Like, I'm not just gonna sit here with my hand between my mouse to wait for him. Why, dude, if that's him just laughing and not joining, I'm gonna be a bit triggered. I joined his battle, he destroyed me just to get off right after. I mean, kudos to him. It is what it is. Nobody's joining. Okay, so while we wait though, guys, I wanted to do a few things. Some of you guys wanted me to open some different cases, so we'll do that today as well, but I'm not too sure what to open. I'm like, they got some new cases. We can maybe put all the new cases into one battle and then go from there and see what we got. So we got the sneaker investment, which is kind of a dope case. We got the evil pumpkin. I'm gonna go ahead and add that. We have the threat bag. So these are some Halloween themed ones. Obviously the Foss, the Gucci one that just came out. We have the Triple V. I've opened these two, but I have not opened Gamers Den, Land of Dreams. We have what else here? I mean, Forgotten Vault is insane, but I don't know if I want to open that today. We have the Dubai Memories. Some cheap cases today we're going to go for. And then I think that's it for the new cases. I might have missed one or two. But we'll do this one 1v1v1, four people. So if we win this could be pretty insane as well. So this is everybody for themselves, you know? So it's the likelihood of winning that is pretty, pretty slim, but we'll see how it goes. Let's call the bots in. And it's a bit intimidating, I think. Oh, no, no, not this one. This is the wrong one. This is the 2K one. Oh, it's too late now, bro. I'm calling the bots. Nobody joined. All right. I'm spamming a bit too much, I feel like. Okay, here we go. So this is the first one we created, $2,000 battle. It is four-way, 2v2, so 4,000 per person. So essentially, it's an $8,000 battle. You think about it. And we are... Oh, no way! He got the Chicagos, bro. There's no way. That's the first time I've seen that drop from my case. We're fucked. I need to pull... Oh, and then Gucci shoes from the Audi case. We are down horrendous, boys. Like, even with the fragments, like, fragment design ones. Bro, how, man? That's such a... My case paid the most out of all of these, but too bad it didn't go to me. I should have done crazy mode. I literally would have doubled my balance. All right, we're going to leave that one. Bots are just insane. And let's try this one. A bit cheaper cases. $700 battle. And maybe we can pull something cool from a cheap case. Oh, it's... Oh, shit. Good luck, brother. Good luck. Bro, I just got fucked on my other case battle, man. Come on. Okay, vouchers. So yeah, like, I mean, the cheaper cases, like, this is $18, right? Like, even if we get, like, a $30 item, it would be pretty good. But the likelihood of that happening is pretty slim, I feel like. I feel like the cheaper cases, especially with like some big items in them, it's pretty hard to hit. You end up getting vouchers most of the time. That's why I don't really personally open them. This is a new case, though. I have yet to open it. I don't think I've opened it once. And yeah, it's another risky one, definitely, because you have some crazy, like a MacBook for $50, or you have the Porsche for $50. Maybe we can spam that case a little bit. Oh, nice. We both hit on these. Okay, $300 for me and from a $54 case. Not bad. I mean, we've already made most of the case battle back. It's 600 euros. Okay, Pokemon. We got some digital Xbox game passes as well. Not bad. These are the Halloween ones. What's the next one? We're still in the lead. We're still in the lead. Buy a little bit, though. And then the last... Don't fuck me here on the last case, bro. Come on. Oh, no. Wait. Nice! Wait, I think we won that. But why are you mad? You rinsed me for like 2K. What do you mean? Wait. This wasn't a 2v2. I'm mad too, bro. I'm mad too, bro. I don't know why in my head, I don't like to make this battle because it's very, very intimidating. And within 10 seconds, I forgot that I made this battle. And now I screwed myself over, bro. I don't believe that, bro. I was celebrating. I thought the bot was on my side. I was cheering for him. I'm like, yeah, nice. You want some shoes? The fucking dude. No, man. All right, whatever. So let's try to find some other stuff here. Let's see. Let me look for another case to open. We'll open 3 Lambo cases. It seems like the case is hot right now. So we'll open... Oh, it's the bot. Okay. Open 3 of these. 1. Okay. 2. Okay. And then 3. Nice. Okay. All right. And then we're going to get out of here. I kind of want to do the Shelby case because Prod hit huge on it. But I kind of want to do it in crazy mode. Let's see. We do the Shelby case. 3,000 euros. I say we do 1v1v1 in crazy mode. 3,000 euros. So it's a $9,000 battle. If the bots are still hot, like they were pulling earlier, this can be really beneficial to me. Ideally, with this setup and this crazy mode, you want to pull the least amount because that's how you win. So hope for the best, boys. Come on. All right. Come on. Just do it, bro. Bot, just get like some crazy thing and then like, let me have the worst item, please. That's good, right? I think that... No! Oh, that was so close. If we just got the hat instead of the hoodie. Why is that hoodie worth so much? That kind of paid, though. Do we run it back one more time? Fuck it. We'll do it one more time. We're down to 7K, though. I don't think we've won anything. We do have a little bit. We have 1.6K. We're going to sell that back as well. Bro, that was insane, bro. You pulled a 12K bag. And then, like, the one bot on the right, bro. He just had to get some dog shit item. Like, why? Like, get something good, both of you. And then let me get the garbage. Okay, please let this one just go crazy, bro. Come on. Both you guys get watches and then I just chill. Uh-oh, I got the bag now. Uh-oh. Why did I do crazy mode? Fuck, 18K. Bro, this case is hitting. Okay, all right, all right. Okay, fuck it. Let's do, this is gonna be risky. It's gonna be very risky, but we do Shelby case, 2 Shelby cases. We go 2v2, regular mode. 6K. I might have to redeposit to finish this video. Like, we haven't really hit shit. Oh, bot 5, dude. Come on. You got this. Carry me to victory. 2 Shelby cases. I hated this case before, but then Prod pulled huge on it. So now I give it a chance. And now we're giving it a double chance. And we're hoping to hit something. Okay, of course. Of course, now we don't pull the $12,000 bag, bro. Come on. We pulled it back to back. Surely a third time. I don't know. No fucking way, dude. We lost by so little. He had 9,000. I had 1. We lost by like almost nothing, bro. This battle is paying. I kind of want to keep doing it, but I'm running out of money. So we'll send in a deposit. Give me a sec, boys. I'm waiting for a deposit. I had some extra money. We sold back a little bit. We're just going to go for this, bro. We're going to go for it again. The Shelby case is hitting, bro. I didn't expect it to do this well. We're just going to try to call the bots and just hope that PvP bot 5 actually pulls through, man. He's been kind of just... letting me down lately and stressing me out a little bit. Like, the case is hitting. The Shelby case, I didn't expect it to be this good. I talked so much shit about it, too. Maybe we organize something like where we open it X amount of times in the future. But let's see how this goes. Come on. You got this. PvP bot 5 and myself, we win this one this time, bro. That's not that big. It looked like a cool watch. But, I mean, we're pretty much tied. Like, they're in the lead by, like, $1,000, $500. Oh, that's expensive for sure, right? What, bro? How the fuck does he keep hitting this jack? What's the odds, bro? There's no way they're pulling this hot on this case. 2.5%. Okay, it makes sense, I guess. It's, bro, there's no way. We've just been getting destroyed. All right, I'm gonna send it one more time. And there's like, I feel like the one time we win, it's gonna be like really shit. Like, I feel like with the one time we win on this case, it's gonna be like probably the worst. And I'm gonna be very, very upset. Like, it's gonna be like seven hats and bullshit like that, dude. That's how I feel. Like, there's, they pulled insane items every single time. This case is insane. Where's my luck, though? Like, fuck. Hype Drop should allow you to choose what side you want to be on as well, bro, with what bot. I swear. Come on. Okay, that's 2K. That's 2K. It's not too bad. We can come back. We can come back easily, bro. We've gotten like $12,000 items from this case. Surely we don't... I'm getting rinsed. Oh, my deposit came in. Let's go. Okay. All right. Got our deposit, boys. The depot came in. I am actually like, I don't know what to think. Like, we have not hit a single time. We haven't won once. I'm not sure what to do. We do a 7K battle. I did crazy mode. I lost. I did regular mode. I lost. I'm going to click the bots differently. I'm going to put 5 on that side. Fuck you. Put the other one here. 3 on my team and then 1 here. Surely. Surely this is the theory, dude. Okay. So we got 1 Dubai, right? I hit the Dubai trip, surely. And then we're chilling. Come on. This is a big ass battle, bro. Bots. You gotta just... Yes! That's a good start, baby. Okay, we got the Formula One Abu Dhabi. Papa bless. Surely we just keep kidding, right? Uh-oh. Okay, we're down officially. Fuck me, dude. How are they this lucky? All right. Come on. Come on. Save me here. Bro. I think the Shelby case is broken. We lost again. It's paying huge. We keep losing, bro. There's no way. I don't believe it. Let me see if I can get like 800 more bucks. I'm just going to go all in, dude, at this point. We literally just need like 200 bucks. Trying to think. Okay, you know what? We win a regular battle, dude. We do 50-50 case versus the bot. 50-50 all black. We do 2 of these versus the bot. Just a 1v1. We win this. Then we have enough to do the Shelby only case battle, dude. I don't understand. What are the chances, bro? Just get the bot in. Stop telling me you have to, like, wait, bro. Come on. Surely this is it, boys. I think this is no way, bro. Like, imagine I pull something crazy on these cases. Oh, no. We're... Okay. All right. 495. We can come back. We can come back. We get some Yeezys. I think they're worth more than that. Let's see. Oh, no. We both hit. Okay. Okay. Cool. I don't know what to do anymore, bro. Like, my tickets are just fucked. We had that one good streak where we managed to get up to the Lambo, and then now we're just fucked. Like, they're just taking it all back, so nice and slow. I don't understand how insane this Shelby case is. I'm gonna do 3 of them. Fuck it. If we win, we win. I'm gonna go with the bots again, because they've been pulling. I haven't really pulled anything, and we're just gonna hope this hits, man. Like, I mean, all of them have been profit so far. We just can't get lucky to be on the right team, right? Like, my bot's pulling. I'm not. And then... it's just bad, but we got this. This is like a $40,000 battle, basically, at this point. Four different individuals, myself included. Come on, man. Like, we gotta win this one. Like, I mean, if we don't win this, we got like what, 2K to our name, and I'm out, bro. Like, at this point. Okay, I'm pulling. Is this a miracle? I'm actually pulling. We're in the lead as well by like 300 bucks. And my bot's pulling. Is this gonna happen? Come on, don't fuck me here. Please. We won. You can actually win. Yes. Okay. All right. That paid, right? 9,000, 8,000, 6,000. Well, we surely won that. 25K, but then we get 12K from that because you know how it works. So I'm going to sell that back and we're just going to do another one, but it's going to be a different case battle because screw that case, dude. All right. I'm going to try something else. I really want to do the AMG case battle because I watched Prod's video and like both of them pulled cars. I think that'd be pretty exciting to do, but it's very risky and we have to get up to it. So how do we do that? I am not too sure yet. Maybe we do a Hublot case battle, 1v1. Like just 2v2, sorry. And then if we hit here, I mean, we can get like a 20K watch divided by 2 because we're splitting it with the bot. We're chilling. Good time. Here we go, boys. Come on. We got to win this one. If we win this one, we could do the AMG one. We got to win the AMG one as well, bro. Fuck me. All right, here we go. My watch is good. His one is as well, but his is 12K, bro. Damn it. Okay, this, I knew this was good. I knew the middle ones were shit. So they got lucky, got a better Hublot there. Although I hate Hublots. That could have been enough. Okay, we're going back to battle list. I have an idea. It's very risky, but it could be profitable, boys. This might be the last case battle of today. We're a bit degen today. I'm gonna be honest. We went a little crazy, but let's see. Create a battle. It is time, ladies and gentlemen. We are gonna do some crazy cases here. Kind of want to try. So I think I'm gonna do the Shelby case for sure. We're definitely going to do the Shelby case. We're going to add the millionaire. Now, the question is, can I add the rich B case? I don't know how much it costs. Might be just enough. Okay, we got 1K as well. Let's just go all in at this point, man. We have to win this, though. We need like a 1K case. Let's see, price high to low. We're about like 1.1K. What is 1.1K that can just pay like crazy? I guess we can do the Dubai one. That kind of hit on it as well. We have just enough, boys. Let's hope for the best, man. If we win this, then we might do the AMG one. If this pays quite a bit, we'll definitely do the AMG one. But we need to win this. We've lost way too many battles today. Who's on my team, bro? Show yourself. Three. Okay, I like three. I don't like five. You can have five. Okay, and then one. Only a few cases here. About four cases. But it costs almost fucking $12,000, bro. Come on. I mean, dude, we're not even that down. We're actually in the lead. That case did not pay. But then this is one of my favorite cases here. And we are still in the lead. Okay. PvP bot 3, thank you for that. Shelby case, don't screw me over, bruh. Nice! Double Chicago's. Okay. They're getting a little comeback here, but we need to hit on this one. We need to. Uh-oh. I think we lost. 16-5, 10-6. $40,000. That could have been the AMG case, boys. This battle paid, bro. I shouldn't have put the Ridge B case, I swear. Like, it has not been nice to me on 2v2s. Unlucky, boys. But I am going to call it here because we are officially down 20k plus another 17 that I depot plus 12. So... This is fucking down hard. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. Not always do I win, of course. We do still have the Lambo, which I will not be messing with. It's still there. And the good news is, since I'm in Europe officially, if I want to exchange it from the US market, I can get the same exact Lambo for $31,000 cheaper. So that's kind of nice. But I'm not going to be doing that exchange, or maybe I would, but I have not decided between these two cars. So I'm not too sure yet. So I'll keep it as is. But anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy this video. I wanted to order some sneakers today, but clearly that's not gonna happen because we're down to $21. Fuck me, dude. I don't understand how unlucky I got today, but it is what it is. The bots are just better. Anyways, peace, guys. Love you all. And roll the outro.